Well, it's a beach show. It's a beach show, man.
Following contest is scheduled for
one fall,
making its way to the ring. 37 feet tall,
weighing in at 485 pounds.
The Big Show.
Ladies and gentlemen, the largest athlete on the planet, the Big Show, has had his hands full as of late with the core, but last week, Cole, the Big Show proved he still maintains dominance on Friday nights.
Yeah, very competitive matchup versus Wade Barrett of the core. The Big Show using his strength and power, and then some quickness to beat the count back in the ring and get the count-out victory over Wade Barrett. But as Wade Barrett was recuperating, the other three members of the group would head down to the ring. But this time, the Big Show, victim of the core over many weeks, was ready. Big Show would head out of the ring, grab a steel chair in hand as an equalizer. And I think Big Show finally has figured out, Booker, how to keep the core at bay.
Yeah, Big Show got paid last week. He beat Wade Barrett, but I think Big Show should have left Wade Barrett. I mean, in the dust. He should have just beat that boy down like he stole something, if you know what I'm saying. Like I say, Big Show let Wade Barrett off the hook last week, man.
What a confrontation set to take place right now on Friday night SmackDown. Two former world champions, the Big Red Monster Kane and the largest athlete on this planet, the Big Show, one-on-one.
And Josh, we know from what we heard earlier on tonight that the four members of the core will be watching this matchup, hoping that Kane heeds their advice and takes out the Big Show.
Booker, you have been in the ring with both of these huge men. What must it be like?
I can only say this right here. I hope the fans really know what they're getting with Big Show and Kane, two of the biggest athletes in sports entertainment. You're not going to see a matchup like this anywhere in any other sport in the world other than the WWE.
Ooh. And Kane with a big right hand, the near seven-footer, hammered away on Big Show, who goes near 500 pounds.
And we'd like to thank our great friends over at Kmart for being an important part of the WWE Live Tour. Get all your favorite WWE gear like toys, DVDs, t-shirts, and more at Kmart.
Uh-oh.
Got caught right there.
Uh-oh. And
great counter there by Kane. And ladies and gentlemen, here comes Kane. Ooh, both superstars down. Turning point in the match as these two colossal superstars have taken each other off their feet.
Wait a minute.
Well, Wade Barrett with that steel chair is symbolic of what happened last week.
Exactly what I was talking about, man. He should have left that kid laying, dog.
Well, look at this, bud. Barrett just gave the chair to Kane.
Wait a minute.
And what is Kane going to do? Well, there we go! And I guess we have our answer. Kane unloading on the Big Show.
I can't believe this.
And now the Big Show easy pickings for the four-on-one assault by the core.
I mean, this is a straight-up mugging.
Oh! Kane takes out Gabriel!
What are you doing?
What was that all about?
I'm confused. Josh, what the hell is going on?
Confusion doesn't begin to explain it. The Big Show was hit with a steel chair from Kane. It was offered to him by Wade Barrett, but then Kane would take out Justin Gabriel.
I mean, Kane has made a career of being conflicted. This is ridiculous.
I'll watch this out one more time as Wade Barrett would slide the chair.
That hurt.
And then after, Kane would inexplicably use the same steel chair that he took out the Big Show with to take take out Justin Gabriel.
You don't step on Superman's cape, man. And right now, Kane is the Superman of the WWE.